watch him hit a few balls.
All right. So tell me your names again.
I'm Venus.
I'm Serena.
So what'd you think?
Will Smith stars as Richard Williams, the father of tennis legends Venus and Serena Williams and King Richard. And the first trailer for the forthcoming film is here.
The chances of achieving the kind of success that you're talking about is just very, very unlikely.
Okay, you're making a mistake, but I'm gonna let you make it.
The trailer showcases Richard's parenting efforts as he drives his two young daughters toward their destiny of becoming barrier-breaking pro tennis champs.
This next step you're about to take, you're not gonna just be representing you, you're gonna be representing every little black girl on earth.
According to Studio Warner Brothers, the movie sees Smith portray Richard, who has a, quote, relentless drive and unapologetic vision to change the game, and is instrumental in raising two of the most extraordinarily gifted athletes of all time, who will end up changing the sport of tennis forever.
The most dangerous creature on this whole earth. It's a woman who knows how to think.
Yes, Daddy.
Ain't nothing she can't do.
The film tells the story of how the real Richard Williams, pictured here, set a plan in motion that would take Venus and Serena from the streets of Compton, California, to the global stage as legendary icons. The film marks Smith's first major release since the 2020 sequel Bad Boys for Life. King Richard is set to be released in theaters and on HBO Max November 19th. For more on this story and to watch the full trailer, go to THR.com. For The Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Tiffany Taylor.